everyone, my name is Quang Vinh. I'm learning ES6K. Today I will present to you about social media. My present has four members. First, I will talk to you about concept. Second, I will look at positive thing. The third point will negative thing, and my fourth point is about how to use effectively. First of all, I will talk to you about concept. Social media is a website and application that enable user to create and share content on or participate in social media. Next, I will talk to you about negative things in social media. First thing is about cyberbullying. Cyberbullying is bullying that take using electronic technology. For example, when you is in social media, the people say bad things about you and make you sad. Second thing is general addiction is happen when you use social media too much. Next is expectation versus reality. Expectation can be defined as those that are regret. Expectation refer to personal routine, and the reality is the actual state of thing. Next is positive things about social media. The first thing positive is make friend. Make friend is when you are friend and make a relationship. Second thing is you can share your story. You can share your life for everyone. You share your birthday, your wedding. The third thing is keep educating yourself. The key is keep educating yourself. Educating is when you know each axis and improve the quality of education, and you study regularly to our life and contributing to building learning society. And next is you can use social media anytime, anywhere you want. You can use it in the pub, in the school, in the supermarket, and in home. And use it every time. Next is how to use it effectively. First, it use logical. It means you spend it around 1 hour and 40 minutes a day. Next is use it in free time. Is you to study, have fun, chat with friends, and play game. And use for good purpose is you interacting, sharing, marketing, and learning. Let's see my conclusion. Where I present concept about social media, positive and negative things. things about social media and how to use it effectively. You must use it effectively and don't use it too much a day. Thanks for listening. Do you have any questions?
How can you make friends on social media?
I chat in the Facebook or in the Zalo with my friend, and you add a new friend in Facebook and Zalo.
I don't understand.
Yes.
Hi.
Can you
right. Can you give me one example of expectation or reality? Because I didn't
when
I don't
you
well,
sharing something in Facebook, you have 100 likes, but it isn't is 10 likes or.
It's like when you meet someone on social media, and then you meet them in real life, it's not the same. That's what you're trying to explain. Alright, any other questions? Koi,
can you give us some job in social media?
An example about job.
Streamer, YouTuber, gamer.
Easy. And for you, what are good quarters? How do you in the expectation, you told me something about use it for good purpose.
I wish for learning is good for me.
What is good for you? What is good for you?
When I use to learning, I can. Smarter than
for research.